And today I am actually in Makamaru's. And one, hold on, I gotta wait 30 seconds so I can go after them. But I am joined by Rapid Retro, which you guys already know him. Oh, Retro Weapons, joined by Awesomeness.
Everybody
also, guys,
did.
I'm joined with Hatchet Slayer, Awesomeness, and Syat, so you probably know them.
Okay, well, I'm coming. Yeah, yeah. I'm coming for you, Retro.
You're coming for me,
Retro,
are you?
I won't move. I won't move. He has a tracker on.
Doesn't mean I will instantly find him. He can run away.
Why did you put tracker on, bro? That's gay.
I mean, you can run away, you can juke me.
Yeah, and you'll still be able to find them.
Oh, you can just wall run and not let me see you. Oh, and, oh, by the way, Retro, you're the last one alive, so you can kill me. Because those two people died.
Oh yeah, I can kill you, but I'm not gonna...
No, I'm just kidding. God, that scared me. Yeah, that scared me. Look, I'm like, he has to be over here. I'm like, wait, he's over here. And just stab.
Stab.
Switching operation ready point.
Okay, let's get back into this. And this time, we throw you, Makamayus.
No.
Oh, well.
You're still Makamayus. Yeah. Well, everybody give it, Sire switch teams again, and then everybody commits suicide.
I play this a different way with other people. The person that kills Michael Myers becomes Michael Myers.
That's how you
see. Oh. Well, guys, I'll be back when... I'm not be back. Well, I'll be back when I'm done gun counting. Alright, I'm back and I'm done counting. Let's go kill him. look at that knife. Hey, look at that knife. Hey, oh, and by the way, guys, this video is probably gonna be going up on Sunday. Oh, I see someone! I see someone! And you can't kill me! Only the last person can kill me. You made a big mistake still running around. Honestly, I saw you before the tracker. Okay, now I just need Awesomeness and Retro.
Oh yeah, if you didn't know, if we move too slow, he cannot see our tracker, so.
Hey, Rachel, that's a good hiding spot.
Hi, go on my screen. Go on my screen.
Alright.
I'm not even recording at the moment, because... Yeah.
Rachel, you're not recording?
No, it's gonna take you ages to find me, trust me.
It's gonna take you ages to find me too, since I turn
unless you know,
slow.
Unless you know every hiding spot in the map, then you're not gonna find me for a while.
I know hiding spots from a YouTuber named
anyway,
Jelly.
If you do find me, don't kill me, because I need to find my phone quickly. Alright, I found it.
Oh, I know where. I'm pretty sure I know where Awesomeness is at. Retro!
5 hours later.
Retro! Dude, your head was popping out.
I thought it was my knife that was gonna put it off.
Yeah, yeah! Okay, second round goes to me. Second round goes to me. I'll be back when I'm done counting. I'm gonna go kill you. And I am back. And these people had some extra time to hide. And because I had to put
the other side of the map, yeah.
And also, I thought you guys. Oh, hey, what's up, dude? Freaking Awesomeness, you pretty much gave away Slayer's spot. He's like, oh yeah, we're definitely on the other side of the map. I'm like, oh, were they behind me? So I went back and I see him just right there like, hi, friend.
No.
I was gonna hide behind him so he wouldn't know or check there, and then you gave it away.
Wait, whenever I
Reacher's moving. Reacher's moving now. Okay, but guys, I was putting my clothes from the washer to the dryer. I just need Retro and Awesomeus.
They're in the glaciers.
Hey, don't give away the location.
Oh, Hatchet, do you think mine's a good hiding spot?
Dude, I'm sweating right now.
Ooh, someone's abilities ready.
I feel like I'm just gonna die any minute. I feel like I'm just gonna be like, oh yeah, hi, and then just be like, oh, I'm dead.
Who do you guys at? I'm gonna play some Clash Royale.
Have you got Clash Royale? Have you got Clash Royale?
Hey,
do you want to join my clan?
Oh my god.
I already in a clan.
Alright.
Where are you guys at?
Hey, we'll give you a hint.
Give me a hint,
We're in an area where that before the Ice Age, it was really green.
Oh my god, that's a dead giveaway. Thing is, I said it's not that perfect, so you guys still kind of have a chance.
It really depends on who you find right now.
Please tell me you can't. Please tell me you can't.
Hatchet, you'll never find me.
Hatchet, go
you'll...
in my third person and see if you can actually see me.
He can't. He can't go in third person.
I can't. Right.
Dang it, where you guys at?
Oh.
Hatchet, you go
in my Dude! I just turned around! Ah, dang it! I just see. Oh, I turn around and dude, my crosshairs are directly on Awesomeness. Dude, that was just perfect.
How did you actually know where I was?
I didn't. I just turned around and my crosshairs were right there, and it was just your name popping up. My crosshairs, yeah. Okay, let's go kill these people now!
I'm not hiding in that spot anymore. I want to hide into the glaciers. I'm just saying that because
I'm not gonna hide in that same spot anymore. Yeah, dude, that's a dead giveaway for you. I just go back over there and you just, my crosshairs are right on you and just like, oh, okay.
Retro, so
I gotta kill Retro. He's the only one that's pretty much killed me. Yeah, he's the only one that's killed me.
Should I move on from this?
No. Because with your specialist, dude, you're going to easily run away from him.
What if I didn't see him come around the other corner, like?
Well, that's why I slowly turn a little bit, because it doesn't affect his tracker, but it will, like, you'll see it, but you'll see where he is. As long as you don't jump, you're fine.
I have Blast Pest on.
A little slower than that, Yeah, like that slow. It'll take a couple hours, but yeah, it's worth it.
Gosh dang it, stupid Wayne. Okay.
Oh, you can see through the ice, too.
Am I pretty good, too?
No, dude. I would run.
Oh,
Hey, what's doing the
Hey, come here! Come here! Come here! Got him! Dude, that was a 10 out of 10 great hiding spot right there.
And I saw you pass right by me too.
Dang it! My combat axe missed you. Dang it, dang it, dang it.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Hey, hey, Retro, guess what?
I didn't even see you. Look, I didn't even see you, but then I just like, oh my god, no.
Retro, guess what?
Another
okay,
one.
I'm back, and you guys missed out on a round because Retro accidentally killed me when he wasn't last. Yeah. Oh, hey, what's up?
Slide.
Okay, there we go. but Hatcher was left because both of them suicide.
Well, I was like, if I take you down, if you're going down, I'll take you with me. Well, if I'm going down, I'll take you with me.
All right, well, now, you already know what I'm about to go do, so there's no reason for me to say. Just, skip. My knife dirty, you know. Oh, hey. You should have went along with them. I probably would have got confused. That was a bad use of your special stability.
I cannot believe that.
I freaked out.
He like uses his special ability, and no, he doesn't walk with it. He just straight, he straight up stands there. Dude, your laugh is killing me.
I'll move a little bit, Retro.
Hush the awesomeness, don't say a word. My knife is gonna make everything okay for me.
Okay, you're perfect. You're golden. Next thing you know, you hear Retro like burn alive because molten gold is going all over him. You're golden.
I'm golden. Oh no, I'm gonna die.
I'm getting hesitant because if I don't kill Retro, then he's gonna kill me if I kill Awesomeness.
Yeah, because I'm too good.
Because you always move. Get over here!
I like watching this.
Oh my god, best round. Yeah, I was just. Okay. Alright, let's go kill these pieces of poo again.
Right next to where you killed Hatchet. I was like right next to the box.
Dude, but that was so funny, cause I tried to cut you off, Awesomeness. I just stop, look at Retro and just stab him and continue chasing you. Alright, let's kill these pieces of poo faces things. Animals?
I'm not a piece of poo. Like, I've known you for a very long time.
You all poo. No, I'm just kidding. Or am I just kidding?
I need to raise up my sensitivity.
I need to raise up my lookativity.
I need to lower. Well, I'm gonna keep my sensitivity high because. Well, it's not very high, but it's like good. I said it's just high, not like very high where somebody like. Like it's like you have a lubricant on you.
Oh, I'm a god.
What?
You said it was off.
Really?
You said it was off. You said it was off.
How come whenever I killed you, I died with you, and then whenever you killed me, I didn't.
No.
You didn't die.
Alright, well, Hatchet, just you now.
That's not right.
Oh, whenever you're hatchet, whenever you're running, hold on circle and you'll slide and you go faster.
Okay.
Where you at? Where you at? Hey, can I use my Tim Pass to kill him?
Okay, three and three, two. No, don't use Tempest. Tempest.
Dang it.
Is too overpowered. Three, two, one, go. Go, Hatchet, go.
Go, Hatchet, go, go, go. Go, Hatchet.
He's at
go,
spawn.
Go.
He's at spawn, so. Okay, okay, Sire, he's at your spawn.
Dang it, come on.
Catch it, go to his, don't go to his spawn.
Really, my controller died? That's not right.
Hey, Hatchet.
Yeah?
Don't go to a spawn.
Okay.
I don't think he knows where my spawn
is. Not where he killed you. Where, he's not where...
Shut up, Awesomeness!
Don't turn around.
You're freaking me out? Where are you?
Don't! I swear, Hatchet, don't. He's not Bomb B.
Yeah, so Bomb B.
No, he's actually at Bomb B. I'm not even kidding. Turn around. Don't pay attention to your front. Pay more attention to your back.
Dang it! I know. I'm like, where is he? Where is he? I'm like, okay, she lost one, but Awesomeness cheated. I was still alive. He walked up to me in my hiding spot, knifes me.
No, Hatchet cheated. Because he was camping right next to me whenever I was going joining back to the party.
No, you straight up knifed me though.
Then how did he know where I was?
He wasn't. No one knew where you were. And also, mini map.
Yeah, we don't show on the minimap unless we shoot.
He's on the same team as you.
Toasty.
Dang it. Awesomeness, don't cheat again.
Shut up, I don't cheat.
You straight up knifed me.
I don't know if you guys are going to be in the same place again, or you're going to move, because,
I'm in the jungle.
I'll be back when I'm alive, guys, and when Awesomeness doesn't cheat.
Hey!
What? You straight up went up to me, looked me in the eye, and knifed me, then killed Retro when Hatchet was still alive.
Because he freaked me out.
I freaked you out?
No, because
I feel like I've just gone straight past Hatchet.
Dude, you straight up juked him, hid behind a bush, and knifed him. Sound like you just really wanted the win, and you killed me to get the win. Okay, guys, I'm not alive yet, but... they're freaking tripping Retro's mind. Dude, no, dude, they're not in the jungle. They're not even in the glaciers. Just trust me.
We're in the suburbs.
No, you guys just ran out of the... You guys just ran out of the suburbs. They're in the jungle now.
We're really in our spawn.
They've been in the spawn the entire time. Neither can I. I'm trying so hard not to laugh, because then I'm not going to be able to breathe. Alright, Retro. Retro, just go kill them. Actually, no, they just moved to the jungle. Oh, dang it. They just moved to the jungle. Hatchet moved to the jungle.
How'd you see me?
How'd you see me and you're on top of a BTR? Alright, yeah, you're dead. Kill him, Hatchet, kill him! Kill him, Hatchet! Hatchet, kill him!
Kill him, Hatchet.
Aww. Okay. Alright, guys, I'll be
back.
Don't do it, don't do it. Slayer, come here. Hatchet, come on. Dude, we gotta hide, we only have 20 seconds.
Pardon me, alright, I'm coming.
With the cocaine! It's a vine. It's like, there's like a dinosaur.
Cocaine everywhere.
Really, I fell off the map.
He's like, guys, I just almost fell out of the map. Fell out the map. Okay, don't count this time. Don't count this time. Just come after us. Come after us this time.
Hey,
no one killed you. He fell out the map.
Chubby Bunny.
Awesomeness, stop cheating!
YouTube, look.
YouTube, look at this! He straight up went for him!
Look how much you straight up cheated, YouTube.
You're
so bad
at this game. Dude, freaking Awesomeness, what'd you do? You stop cheating! You can't win, okay? Don't count. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Just, I tried to do that.
Do it though, cause you don't, there's only two people, it's either gonna kill him and that's it. Do it, do it, do it. He cheated, there you go. Okay, well it's just Hatchet. I don't, well it's just Hatchet. I'll be back when sorry. He did the Chubby Bunny Challenge and don't you dare do it, Hatchet. And he knifed Retro. Hey, hey, no, no, don't trap me. Do not trap me. Is that Retro? That's Retro, that's Retro. That's Retro, that's Retro, that's Retro, that's Retro, that's Retro. That's Retro. Go, 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 go. Bye, Hatchet. Oh my god. What? You're not dead?
Oh god! Why? You suck! Why?
No, 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 no. He saw me, he saw me, he saw me.
Good.
Not good for me. No! What? No, I lagged! What was that? No! I just straight up, like, stopped and out of nowhere.
Try going for a long kill. Long kill. Try going for a long kill. Alright,
let's see how this goes.
Alright. So who's Freddy?
Where's Freddy Fazbear?
Me.
I'm Foxy.
Oh! What?
How is he got
Tomahawks?
You're not allowed
Tomahawks.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, everybody's allowed Tomahawks. It's the last person.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm back. And I look.
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Alright, sorry. I am back.
Can I actually break a world record by putting 20 marshmallows in my mouth?
No.
It's like 15 billion.
But for some reason, this guy named JoJo joined. But we don't care.
At least he's on that.
As long as
he's
yeah.
Alright. Well, guys, this is like the greatest spot ever.
If he just straight up kills me, I'm just gonna leave him.
He's dead. Shut up! Rejo, just hurry up and kill him, please.
I like how both of you turn.
I know, right?
He's never gonna find me.
I was wondering
where this hiding spot was for a very long time. I finally found it.
I have a question, is it a good hiding spot? Cause if so, you're gonna die. Richo, don't kill me yet. I'm leading you to someone. There you go. No, climb over.
Kill him. I'm leading you to somebody else. Don't. Really?
Ha ha! No!
No!
Why'd you end the round? Hey, who's
not handling with cheaters.
That's not cheating, you cheated! What are you talking about?
That's
sorry.
Awesomeness rage quit. I'm definitely gonna upload this because it's funny.
Yeah.
Rage quit just because he got killed.
Yeah, just because I led Retro to him. Retro, why'd you get so mad? I mean, not Retro. I'm Awesomeness. Why'd you get so mad? There's always that next round.
It's a game.
It's a game and a game. And dude, it was in the back of the truck. You know the truck I was near? It was in the bed of the truck. Well, guys. Yeah. I got Awesomeness killed, and then I went back to his hiding spot.
You got me killed.
Dude, I didn't get you. I didn't.
I nearly had you. I nearly had both of you, but then he ended the game like a little pussy.
Yeah, then I would have killed Retro, maybe. No, probably he would have killed me. But thank you guys for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Come on again. I gotta make him an effort.